the Band of Good Morning series. One inch resistance band. First activity is going to be a forward good morning. Step through, high into the groin fold as possible. Walk out into the resistance. Active scapular retraction. Engaged core as if I'm ready to lift. I'm going to hinge back into the tension. At this bottom position, as I'm approaching 90 degrees of the hip, I'm going to kind of let the band take me. I should feel a good stretch in the back of the tailbone, back of the hip complex. Spend a second or two down there. I'm going to actively extend myself and recruit the glutes at the top. Small pause, 2 to 3 second glute contraction. Hinge back. And go again. The second movement from this position is the lateral good morning. So I'm going to walk back out. The resistance is now perpendicular to my range of motion. Same good morning sequence. Hinge, let that band beat you a little bit. At the bottom especially, kind of let it kind of give in. Hinge through, strong glutes at the top. Same scheme, same timeline as we did in the front. Third and final position from here. I'm going to take my band walking down a little bit. Staying at the medial hip, high in the groin. I'm gonna drop down on the opposite foot. Stack up, hinge down. Hand to knee. I'm gonna push the knee into the midline. I'm gonna let that band take me and make my hip open up. And I'm gonna normalize. Knee in, hip gets pulled out. Normalize. Good. So, rise back up, under control, walk back. That is our 1-inch Band of Good Morning series.